What's going on, guys? We're about 20 back on the NASCAR Heat Evolution Career Mode. So last week was Dover, and it was probably the most frustrating race, maybe besides Fontana, that I've done this season. I don't know what it is with the AI, they just like to, they like to group up, and they just try to mess you up, and it's like they all get in a line, and there's that one car who gets underneath you, and they just lose like 10 spots, just like that, because they all just follow the first guy, they freight train you. That's pretty much what happened last week. It's hard to get off the middle of the high line at Dover. But we're at Charlotte this week, so there's a little bit more room there. We might do a little bit better. We're at 52 grand right now, so I think we need, we need 75K for the next little upgrade down here, the CAD software, and then we'll be done with the garage space section of the upgrades. So no real new sponsors. We don't have enough money for another upgrade. Let's just go ahead and hop into qualifying.
Go, 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 go.
Here we go. Alright, so we got a lot of things to talk about. First one being, we now have Rick Allen as our spotter. Long story, we'll talk about it in the race. The main thing I want to talk about here as we go out to qualify is that by the time you see this video, I'm hoping it'll still be Friday. Pretty sure today's Friday. Anyways, it should still be Friday. There's a good chance, though, this video might get delayed a little bit to where it gets uploaded like late or early Saturday, but I want to start doing this on Fridays, Full Race Friday, just to change it up a little bit, just to, get an opportunity to upload a full race instead of chopping it up like I usually do and editing it, just for you guys to, I would assume there's one person out there who would like to see a full race, so. So we're going out to qualify, and try not to hit the wall. There's so much stuff to talk about. I also found simulation mode, so we'll talk about that when we get into the race. Qualified 20th. I'll take it. Oh, I'm excited for this race. We'll talk about it.
Get set.
Oh, okay.
The race is going green.
Here we go.
There's the green flag.
Oh, I'm excited. Okay, so what to talk about first? First off, sitting here in qualifying, full race Friday. Oh my God, we're wrecking.
The yellow's out.
Okay, I don't know what the shit just happened, but, wow, so we're already a lap down. We got 52 laps to hopefully get it back some way, somehow. Wow, I thought that was going to be the video right there. Okay, well, at least we got some repairs done. Let's try not to wreck it again. Oh my God. Oh, hello, high side.
Still there.
So, okay, what do we want to talk about? Full race Friday. Hello, this is going to be full race.
All
Why is everybody so slow?
All clear.
Oh, apron, no good.
Car high.
Oh my God, oh my God. We're on the apron. We're making it work. I am so confused right now. So I turned on, okay, we're going to take it through the grass. Let's not wreck this.
Car high.
I might have to turn on my steering again. I messed with my steering too. I need to get back on the high side apparently.
Stay low, still there.
That'd be awesome if this could settle down, that way I could talk. Wow.
All clear, car low.
This is difficult, this is actually difficult. We turned it on simulation mode, so I finally figured out how I could do, oh, Tony Stewart, damn it. Okay, simulation mode's tough. It's tough. It's a lot harder than what it was before. I need to adjust my steering. I turned my... That was another adjustment I made before this race. I need to change my steering back. Maybe a little bit. I made it more sensitive. I'm sorry. I know it's probably hard to watch. I can't get my words out because I'm trying to, like, not wreck at the same time. But yeah.
You're all clear.
Okay, put it in the wall real quick. We're good. So, the simulation mode, it's... Fuck! Oh my god, this is gonna hurt. Wow, no caution? Oh, now. Wow. No caution. Thanks, NASCAR. This is not going as well as I thought it might. Oh, now we have to drive all the way around. Aw, man, and I was lapped down too. Well, I thought Charlotte might be the turnaround. I was wrong. Too bad this is full race Friday, now you have to watch me drive all the way around here. At least I guess I could talk about what I was going to try to. Full race Friday, every Friday, full race. I don't know, just for the folks who might want to see full race. I turn it on simulation mode. I'm saying all this again, pretty much, because I don't know. I was trying to get everything out, but I was trying not to wreck at the same time. I can't race and talk at the same time, hardly. Simulation mode, not exactly sure what it did, but I changed it. It definitely made it harder to drive. And I also made my sensitivity, like, more sensitive for my steering. So that definitely didn't help, so I'm going to put that back. But I like the simulation mode, though. I like that. I also got Rick Allen as my spotter. I got the whatever DLC stuff. I thought I was going to see new paint schemes, but I'm a little disappointed. I got a bad feeling that you get the new paint scheme, you can only use them in multiplayer or something like that. I was hoping I would see different paint schemes in the career mode. But we've almost made it. Wow, this is so disappointing. What a horrible first full Friday, full race Friday. I know, this is so disappointing. That's, man, there's nothing really you can do to it. Just gotta fix the damage and... Well, I don't know what to tell you guys. This is gonna be this, man. I'm gonna have to hurry up and get another episode of this done. I don't know how we blew our engine. That was a must have been a hell of a weak engine. All right, so we got 2 minutes of repairs. I guess I'll edit this part out. I'll be the one exception. All right, we got our new engine. We've blown. What are we? Isn't that our second engine blown already? Oh boy, well, we're 40th. We are a lot of laps down, unfortunately. So, I guess we're just gonna have to make the most of it we can. I guess we're gonna have to learn a little bit. I totally should have tested simulation mode before I started this. But, oh man, okay, didn't want to turn there. Man. We'll see. I don't know. We still got 44 laps to go. I don't know. How many laps down are we? We're 8 laps down. Okay. Not as many laps as I thought we might be down. We got some fresh tires. We might get a lap back here. Check these leaders down. That's crazy how much faster we are. I'm not sure I completely understand that, but... Whew.
That was a great lap.
Thank you. So I guess these guys haven't pit yet, and I just came out of the pits, but there's one lap back. Let's go. Down by 7. So maybe, hopefully, some other people will crash out. They won't finish last. It's weird, it's crazy. I didn't realize how much the simulation mode changes like the driving. I don't know what we had it on before, just like the arcade mode or whatever, but you actually kind of have to drive it now. Like, there's a bump in 3 and 4 that, like, I'm intentionally going high for in 3 and 4, so I don't miss that because it makes you, like, just bounce everywhere. But yeah. It is a little tough with an analog stick, I ain't gonna lie. I am using a controller. Again, I have had comments, you should use a wheel. I don't know. This game, I don't think will ever be that serious enough for me to hook up my wheel and sit down and play this game with the full wheel pedals. I just don't think I can get myself to do it. Controller will do it for me, even though I might suck. I don't know. Hopefully this will change the career mode a little bit for the better. With all the little changes, it's gonna mess up my steering a little bit, and I think we'll be okay. It's crazy how much we're flying past these guys. I don't know if it's the controller or what. Not the controller, but the tires. I don't know why I said controller. 4A's Friday. This is kind of like a last second thought. Just to, I don't know. Like I said, this is the first time I'm doing this, so maybe, you know, it might go over well, it might not. This might be the only time I ever do it. It just kind of sucks, because I was excited, I was like, yeah, full race Friday. It's going to be fun, we're going to have a full race. Everybody's going to get to see the whole thing. And all the shenanigans that I edit out. But here we are, 7 laps down. Yeah, if you're still watching this point, 7 laps down and being... Oh! I'm in 39th now! I'm not gonna finish last. Oh, that's exciting. Oh, boy. So we're already back up to, like, 10th spot. We might unlap ourselves again. How many laps have we got? We're on lap 50. We still got a long ways to go. If we're this fast... I don't know. Don't understand this. We put it on simulation mode. Maybe I'm just that good. My realisticness. I don't know. I don't understand this game half the time. That's why I got all you guys watching my videos to make sense of things for me. But another thing I did, like I said, with the Rick Allen spotter, I ended up getting like the DLC for the new paint schemes and stuff. And what I didn't realize is that it doesn't seem to change in just like regular races. So like, you know, I thought I might pop into career mode and somebody be having a different scheme or something like that. I definitely thought that was going to happen, and then I was going to be a little disappointed because I had a feeling that they would be running like chase schemes and Darlington schemes and, you know, before the chase and not at Darlington, but it didn't seem to change, so I'm thinking that it doesn't seem like you can only use them on multiplayer. So I mean, if that's the case, That's pretty disappointing, but hey, at least I got Rick Allen as my spotter. I mean, we are just flying past these guys. I did, like I said, simulation mode. Another thing I didn't realize with it is that it comes with like you can make adjustments. You can actually like set your car up now, other than just like tire pressures, which is. Whoa. Which is awesome. When I first like went into practice, I saw a thing pop up where you could like load setups and stuff. I opened that up and you can change absolutely everything. Your springs, your shocks, shock rebound, the stiffness, camber. I mean, that's fantastic. I didn't realize what all came with the simulation mode. I didn't even realize there was a simulation mode until I flipped through the settings. But yeah. Me rambling as we got another lap back. We're now 6 behind. I feel like Bill Elliott in Talladega, didn't he have like he was down like a couple laps and he just drove by everybody and won the race? I remember that I don't remember the exact like specifics of the race. I remember something about it. Oh hell. Okay. Shortcut. Oh. Wow.
You're all clear.
Okay, that was difficult to save. With an analog stick.
Clear high. Clear high. Clear high.
not.
I just don't get it. I don't understand how we have enough power to just drive past people on the apron like that.
Car head is big.
What is happening? Is it just the new tires? What's our tire wear looking like? Okay, 82s and 70s? I mean, everybody's coming in now.
Okay, that's the halfway mark.
Ah, we're back up to 5 laps down. Oh man, the comeback is on. You're just like so much faster than everybody. Harvick 33rd. Dillon 31st.
Okay, that's
so weird. Now they have like people like Harvick and Trex. I feel like every week Trex is always riding around in the 20s and 30s, and I always acknowledge how poorly NASCAR has him running in this game. But he's 13th again. I mean, we're just driving through him. I don't understand what is happening. Maybe, you know what? We ended up changing 2 motors. Maybe they put an illegal motor in that second time. And nobody caught them, because they usually don't do engine swaps during a race. I got the Gordon Jurassic Park engine in my car. I don't know, we're approaching halfway. We've already trimmed it to two laps off. No, we trimmed it 3 laps. So we're down 8, I think. So there's that. Well, looks like some more are still pitting. Oh, I'm gonna have to pit here soon.
The yellow's out.
Oh, and we got a caution. Cool. I guess I can come down. Take 4 tires and fuel. I guess we'll repair the damage. Might as well under caution. I don't think we're gonna lose any spots. Oh hell, we're up to 38th. Oh, I should have took the wave around. Damn. Oh well. Assuming we're as fast as what we were before, we shouldn't have a problem. We should just be able to drive through these guys.
All clear. You are high. 20 to go.
Alright. I guess we're just gonna. Okay. Maybe we probably shouldn't go down that low. Okay. I've learned my lesson. I'm sorry.
You are high.
Let me go. Man, I hate the AI players. I was talking about how last race. Whoa, loose.
All clear.
Okay, we're going to the apron again. Didn't even try to do it that time. Last week I couldn't get to the bottom.
All clear.
This week I can't get to the high side. Here we go. Oh my god. That's safer barrier.
Still there.
I don't understand why we're so loose all of a sudden. Like going off in the corners is so loose.
We're hot.
Now I'm stuck behind Jamie Murray in third gear. Oh, my safer barrier.
Still there.
Holy! Let me get out of this mess. Come on.
Hold your line.
Yeah, everybody's still so
We're
slow.
Hot.
What in the world? Easy, Larson.
Carbo.
Oh yeah, here we go. Just haul ass. Haul ass past him. Haul ass past him. Yeah. Oh, it's so crazy. Through the middle. Oh.
Still there.
Yeah.
Carbo.
Alright. This is the lead group. Oh, nice. Look at the 3-car battle for the lead. Is that Newman out front? Oh, man. That was ridiculous. Why are we driving past the leaders like that? We're now 4 behind. So we've got half our laps back. Oh yeah, there's that weird bump kind of. Doesn't even look like a bump. But it like, I don't know, it just car just randomly takes off in the center of the corner, or, well, kind of early in the corner, but still. That's what I've been trying to avoid. The high side seems to work around here, at least for me, but I am way faster than everybody else, so I guess any lane would really work, including the apron. I'm gonna have to go back and look at my settings. I hope I didn't accidentally turn on to like easy mode or something like that. I just don't get it. I guess this is making it a little bit more exciting, but I don't know. Well, again, still watching. What's up? I appreciate you. That was probably the most exciting full race in the world, but I don't know. It might get exciting if we can get a couple more laps back. But only 19 to go here. We might get another one back at this pace, but another lap or two, but I don't know. It ain't looking good. There's still another pit stop to go. We're like 6 laps short, so. Oh boy. I see the back half of the field. Already caught them. Oh man, that was a huge bunch of people there. On the high side. It's insane how quickly. Oh yeah, some of them guys are already pitting. Oh man, this might get ugly. Oh man, that was woo, butthole clinching right there. I mean, we're like, oh my, I can't get over that. I'll be talking about that or the whole rest of the race, is how quickly we're going past everybody. This absolutely makes no sense. Man. Getting into that wall pretty good. Rick Allen. That doesn't even sound like Rick Allen. I don't know what it sounds like, but it doesn't sound like Rick Allen. Say at this point. He's chilling around this high side. Oh, Paul.
Still there.
Sorry.
Stay high. Still there.
In case he got some damage. Woof.
Car low.
Yeah, I tell you what Rick Allen sounds like. He sounds like he sounds like one of those dolls where it has like the string in the back and you pull it and he says something stupid like if it was a Rick Allen doll, you pull it and be like, car low.
Still there.
I don't know.
All clear.
Sounds goofy, regardless. Oh man. Alright, so we're back up to the top 10 again. Man, imagine if like we only went 4 laps down, then we'd be coming up here to the leader, getting ready to pass them and win this race. But the real question is, were they this slow to begin with, or did I just get faster with those engine changes? I just don't know. It kind of happened this week, or last week, at Dover. What did we do? Did we blow an engine at Dover? I don't think we did. Something happened to where we got off sequence. Oh yeah, that's right. We came out of the pits, and then the caution came out, and all of a sudden we were just way quicker than everybody else. But it wasn't... I thought we started to fall off. So, I mean, I did put a custom setup in this race, so... I don't know. I don't know. I don't understand. I look at Junior in the lead. Apparently Junior has dominated this season.
All clear.
Apparently. He's like... I think he's already won two races this season. I know he's the points leader. And there's another lap back. Coming to 10 to go here. I'm going to have to pit in 6 laps. That's unfortunate. We're up to 37th now. I guess we might as well just go ahead and pit. Get it out of the way. Let's go ahead and do that, yeah. Oh, we might spin it out trying to get... Ah, damn. Have the black flag trying to get into pit road. Alright, so... no tires. Just put a can of fuel in it. That'll do it. Gotta work on that brake bias, damn. Hit the brakes, it just wants to come around. Oh, man. What a waste of a race. Whoa, what the heck? Man, we took like a little bit of fuel. We're still gonna have a... Man. Oh, damn. Alright. So we're back down another lap. That's okay. Probably end up getting that bag. Who's that behind us? Is it Jimmy Johnson or is that Earnhardt? Can't really tell. I guess it's Jimmy Johnson. Well, I guess we're just gonna ride around for the last like 9 laps. It wasn't the most exciting race, but it's another step to our 2016 journey in our career. I guess some of them were bound to be boring. Looks like all the lead lap cars have now come in. Oh yeah, okay. In that wall again. I guess I'll go down low. Oh, skip high, let's go. There we go, 8 to go. It's so weird, because we qualified 20th. We're having the same setup. But now everybody's slow and I'm fast. I don't know. I'm thinking it has to be an engine change or something. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Shitty shit. We're good. Oh no we're not. Until we hit the grass. Now we're good. Just had to make it exciting. There we go. Alright. Gano. Yeah, that's a no-no to clip the grass. I like this high side though. Man. It'd be nice to see if that works now. Simulation mode. When you're up to speed or when everybody else is up to speed with you. I'm thinking it's gotta be the engine change, because if we were that fast before, we should have qualified on the pole easily. I'm thinking. I don't know.
Two to go.
Oh yeah, that's right. 2 to go for the leaders. I'm still like 4 laps down. Oh, I'm gonna get another. No, never mind. She's not even the leader. Who is the leader then? I guess we're gonna find out. Last lap. Well. So Chris Buescher's in 5th. I wonder if the AI pulled some strategy or something. I don't know. Dale Jr. is going to come out to finish 8th. I wonder who's going to win. I don't know. This whole race has me so unbelievably confused that... I don't know. Let me know if you guys are confused too, because I'm confused. I don't get it. Alright. Well, this should be the checkered.
We'll get him next time.
I hope we get him next time. 37th. What's our speed rating? 89? I don't fully understand what a speed rating is, but... That was a race. I don't... Man. I don't understand, man. I don't know. Okay. Career settings. This is the settings I play on. So it was on hard. And on simulation. I don't know why everybody was so slow in that race. I don't understand. I don't understand. I gotta test out the simulation mode a little bit more. I'm definitely gonna put my steering settings back a little bit. I hope y'all got some sort of enjoyment out of that. That was probably the most bizarre race I've ever taken part in this game so far. Come back again. Come back, watch this race of Pocono. That should be a better race, hopefully. I appreciate y'all, as always. Give a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new. I will see y'all in the next video.